Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Longshot puzzle. Longshot was inspired by a world record by Greg Fenny. He made the twisty puzzle that was 1 by 2 by 111. So his twisty puzzle, it was fully functional and it was enormously long. But unfortunately, it used magnets. And even though it works well, because of the magnets, you can take it apart. So Longshot is a first attempt towards breaking that record, but then with a twisty puzzle that cannot be taken apart. So here you see what it looks from all the sides. And it's a twisty puzzle because, well, you can see we can twist the parts, but you can also slide them like this, and then you have more twists. Yeah, there we are. And it gets quickly scrambled. And even though it's probably not that difficult to solve it, it's a nice puzzle. And the sliding motion is constrained by these screws. So the way that this puzzle works is, you can see that at the end, is that the parts hook together, well, a bit like this. I hope you can see it. It's a spiral where everything hooks together, so it doesn't come apart. And at the other side, you can see the other side of the spiral. So I have a question to you about this puzzle. And that question is, why would this puzzle be inappropriate for mass production? Thank you for watching.